city of Austin will soon have a new fire and EMS station. Crews broke ground on the station in southeast Austin near the Del Valle and Wars Crossing area this morning. It's the first of five new stations the city says it needs. The station will have one ambulance ready at all times with storage for five more. The other four stations the city wants to build in the next few years are in the area of Goodnight Ranch, in the Travis County area, Davenport Ranch, and Canyon Creek.